Police in Steamboat Springs are trying to figure out who crashed into the high school up there overnight, busting up the doors to the cafeteria. A neighbor flagged police overnight, and now that building is all boarded up. The school district shared this photo. They think this might be the car behind the crash because, again, tire tracks in the snow. You can't commit crimes in the snow, guys. Steamboat Springs police want you to call them if you happen to know anything. Most